Morning and happy Sabbath.
Morning.
Well, this piece that I'm going to be playing for you today is a piece that I wrote myself quite a while back now. Actually, it would have been about a year ago now that I wrote this. And what was on my heart at the time was the nearness of the second coming of Jesus and just how important it really is to prepare for that, to allow our hearts to be prepared. I was also inspired a bit by some folk music of some different Scandinavian countries in particular. And it takes the style of a lament, really, but not necessarily a, how shall I put this? It's not a sad song, but it takes the style of a lament.
Saints also rise, no more they strife.
Listen to the pleadings of grace, for it was soon.